Wars. Here we go. Looks pretty good. Let's see what the judges say. Give him a hand. Bars loaded for John Grove. Who's at it? 8:43. What do you say, Big John? Say John, tight, come on, Bo. 8:54. Bo lives in Tampa, Florida. He's been in the WPO from day one, too. Pretty good. Let's see what the judges say. Good lift. Way to go, Bo. He's in the meet. Come on, Matt. Here we go, 8:59. Come on, Matt. This is right here in Columbus. Get behind him, 8:59. It's an easy way for you, Matt. You got it. Looks pretty good. Let's see what the judges say. All right, Matt. Atta boy. Four. Here we go. We're on our, what about our sixth attempt? We're off way over. Our first attempt was over 800 pounds. Andrew Bolton, here he goes. Woo! Smoke show. Looks like nothing. Good lift for Andrew. All the way from LA, that's where the APF Senior Nationals are, a qualifier for this meet right here. You want to get in the WPO, you go through the APF. Nice job for On, easy weight. 308 class, he was lifted as a 308 today. He's doing 427 and a half. Open attempt out of Michigan. Sick of the hunger, sick of you acting like a rodent. Find another place to feed your greed while I find a place to rest. Good lift for Greg, good job. All right, Don Thompson Jr. We still got five lifters to go. We're at 9:47 on an opener. Wait about three, waited at 3:55, 3:55. You all right, Don? All right. Gary Frank, 4:32.5. Here he is, the world's strongest powerlifter, 26:40 in my mind. Goggins, Mike Sill. Here we go, light, light, light.
'Cause I don't give a fuck what you say. Yeah, I'ma do shit my way. So you can go kick rocks, I'ma stack bricks up, build what I want to make.
Yo. got a lot of shit to say, so I'ma do this every day. I'll be writing things until I'm fucking buried in my grave. 6 feet deep under, but my body won't decay, cause my messages are timeless, so they'll put them on display. Oh yeah, I rap with a certainty, I have a sense of urgency, a message for eternity, for everyone internally. I had some people burning me, but now they fucking learn to see I ain't the one to fuck with. Now they looking nervously, and I don't really care what you think of me respectfully. You can kick rocks if you think you're fucking better, see I will outwork you, turn you to an enemy. Hurt you so bad that you're gonna need some therapy. I got the motherfucking recipe.
£970 opening attempt. Nice. I love watching Paul squat. He has no fear of the weight. 450. Set. What do you say, Big Hono? Here he's over here. Big. Come on, Hono, 992. There he is. The WBO heavyweight champion of the world, Hono Tretorian. 992. What do you say, Big Papa? What do you say, champ? Come on, Hono, tight. Nice job, big man. All right.
One opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted. One moment that you capture, just let it slip. Yo.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already.
Steve Goggins been in the WPO from day one, too. He was the very first WPO heavyweight champion. He has been squatting over 1,003 for God knows how long, about 15 years it seems like. He is a veteran, we love having him. He's entertaining, let's get behind him, Steve Goggins. What do you say, Big Daddy, out of Marietta, Georgia?
Yeah, Atlanta.
He's gonna wheel and deal some big steel for you, folks. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't lose its health in the music. The moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. What do you say, Big Stevie? Oh my God, it was a joke. Good lift, that was down in the basement. I bet you the janitor felt that. 1,008 is his opening attempt. It's unheard of, it doesn't happen only in the WPO. be well. Here we go, Jose Garcia out of Chicago. 8:43, come on, Jose.
Show is with you.
What do you say, John? Our ABF Georgia State Chair is right here. Let's go, buddy. Let's see, get this. You got no problem.
Cone with Richard Mertz.
Middle heavy. The only thing that has significance by traditional weight powerlifting weight classes is world records. The competition is straight up, lightweight, middleweight, heavyweight. Okay, one more, 410, please. Thank you.
Come on, on. No wait.
Come on, on.
Go now.
This is it. Nothing.
Come on, on.
What do you say, on? 440. Okay, good job.
Powerful, yeah.
Nothing to it there. 4-6. Number 60 is 10-14. 10-14. Watch it, Ball has no fear of the weight at all. He just
got
it in the shield. Let's get it over with. Get the shield out of my back and it's just a waste of time. I'm going up. 4-60. 10-14. No lift apparently. Will we see?
Take it down.